Hello there. My name is Nathan, and I am making this video for you on Wally Plays YouTube channel. If your iPhone device is experiencing a black screen even though your phone is on, the screen might be black, but you can still hear text messages, phone calls, etc. You can understand that the phone is active, but you can't see anything because the screen is black. Do not worry, this happens to all iPhones and Android devices. And in this video, we will share with you the most common, easiest fixes that you can do on your own.
So imagine you're using your iPhone, sending texts, scrolling through Instagram, doing your usual thing. But then, out of the blue, your screen goes totally black. No warning, no apparent reason. Kind of like when your TV goes blank for a moment, but this time it's on your beloved iPhone.
Now this can be a bit alarming, right?
But this is your iPhone's way of telling you it needs a break, or maybe there's something else going on.
So let's chat about what could be causing this mysterious black screen and how we can work some tech magic to fix it. So when your iPhone decides to go all black screen on you, it's like the digital version of hitting the pause button.
Everything just goes dark and you're left wondering what in the world just happened.
It could be a few things causing this tech hiccup. Maybe the software is having a little tantrum, or there's a miscommunication between your iPhone and its battery.
Sometimes it's like your iPhone just needs a good old-fashioned reset to get back on track.
Now imagine your iPhone as a tiny computer, a smart one at that. And like all computers, sometimes it just needs a moment to catch its breath.
A black screen can be its way of saying, "Hey, I need a reboot." But of course, it's not always that simple. It could be a glitch in an app, a hiccup during a software update, or even a button acting up.
It's like solving a little tech mystery, and the detective work involves figuring out what triggered the blackout.
The good news is, more often than not, we can solve this mystery together. It might just need a quick restart, a charge-up, or a bit of tech wizardry. And so, fear not. We'll get that iPhone back to its bright, vibrant self in no time.
So, think of your iPhone software as the director of a play.
Sometimes it calls for an intermission and the screen goes black. It's a momentary pause, a bit of drama in the text script.
Now, here's another angle, the battery.
Your iPhone's power source. If it's feeling a bit drained, it might pull a curtain down for a moment, going black to conserve energy. It's like your phone saying, "Hey, I need a quick recharge stat." Consider your iPhone as a clever little computer. Computers are fantastic, but like all things smart, they need a breather.
A black screen might be your iPhone saying, "Hang on, let me recalibrate a bit, and I'll be back, good as new."
Consider your iPhone's software as the conductor of a digital orchestra.
Sometimes it decides to cue a silent interlude, and voila, the screen goes black.
It's like a conductor momentarily dimming the lights between musical movements, creating a pause in the symphony of tech life.
Now let's talk energy.
Your iPhone's battery is the MVP here. If it's feeling a bit worn out, it might suggest a quick break by dimming the screen to black.
It's akin to your phone whispering, "I need a quick recharge to get back on stage." And imagine your iPhone as a nimble acrobat on the digital tightrope.
Sometimes to maintain balance, it needs a moment of stillness.
The black screen is like a freeze frame, a brief pause in the acrobatic performance of apps and functions.
Now the mischievous apps. They're like characters in a digital drama. If one starts causing a scene, your iPhone might pull the curtain with a black screen, signaling a pause until the unruly app gets its act together.
And those physical buttons? Think of them as the architects behind the scenes.
If they're not harmonizing, it might trigger a momentary blackout, a backstage hiccup in the iPhone's digital play.
In essence, the black screen is a snippet from the iPhone saga, a dramatic pause in the ongoing tech narrative. It's a puzzle, a tech enigma waiting for us to unveil its secrets.
And now, let's explore potential fixes for the iPhone black screen in detailed fashion. Fix number one.
To fix the iPhone with a black screen issue, you need to do this, a hard reset. Consider a hard reset as a power move, like a firm handshake for your iPhone. It's more forceful than a regular restart and can often jolt the system back to life. To perform a hard reset on your iPhone, quickly press and release the volume up button.
And then quickly press and release the volume down button. Finally, press and hold the side power button until you see the Apple logo. This might take around 10 seconds, so keep holding. Fix number 2. Connect to a computer and use iTunes or Finder. Connect your iPhone to a computer, whether it's a Mac or PC, using the original USB cable. Open iTunes on a PC or Finder on a Mac. While on a Mac, this only works on Mac OS Catalina and later.
It's like taking your iPhone to a tech-savvy friend for a checkup.
If your computer recognizes the iPhone, you might see options to update or restore. If an update is available, try that first.
If it doesn't work, go for the restore option, keeping in mind that it erases all data. Fix number 3. Update or restore via iCloud. If connecting to a computer isn't your thing, and you've been wise enough to set up iCloud backups, there's another route.
Log into iCloud on a computer. Go to Find My iPhone and choose the option to erase iPhone. This is a bit like hitting the reset button from the cloud.
It wipes your iPhone but reinstalls the latest iOS version. It's a little more involved, but it's a solid fix for certain situations.
Fix number 4.
Check for physical damage.
Sometimes your iPhone might have taken a little too much adventure, leading to physical damage.
A cracked screen, water damage, or other issues could be at play.
Inspect your iPhone carefully. If there's any visible damage, it might be time to consider professional repair. Fix number 5.
Restore from backup. If you've been diligent about backing up your iPhone, which is highly recommended, you can leverage that backup to restore your device to a previous, more stable state. Connect your iPhone to your computer, open iTunes or Finder, select Restore Backup, and pick the most relevant backup. It's akin to turning back the pages in your iPhone's history book, bringing it back to a point where the black screen wasn't stealing the spotlight.
Fix number 6.
Seek professional assistance. If the black screen saga persists, despite your best efforts, it might be time to call in the professionals. Apple support and Apple authorized service providers are like the emergency room for iPhones. They have the diagnostic tools and expertise to tackle more complex issues, whether it's a hardware malfunction or a deep-seated software glitch. Remember, these troubleshooting steps are like a journey through the inner workings of your iPhone. It's a bit like being a detective, examining clues and applying solutions. iPhones are like our digital companions, and a hiccup now and then is part of the journey.
By incorporating these tips into your iPhone care routine, you'll be better equipped to navigate any future tech twists and turns. If you found this video helpful, please do leave a like and consider subscribing for more videos like this one.